Francisc Mészáros. Francisc Mészáros, also known as Ferenc Mészáros, 5 May 1919 21 September 1977. He played as a defender for Dorogi, Tokodi Üveggyári SC, Újpest, Nagyváradi, Vasas, Libertatea, Arad and Braga. He managed the Syrian national team in 1954 and the Iranian national team in 1959. Honors: Nagyváradi Nemzeti Bajnik Sagai 1943-44, IT Arad Liga I 1946-47, 47,